Hey guys, welcome back to NGB 2.2, and in this video I want to show you how to mute and unmute audio in FL Studio. Now it's actually super easy to mute and unmute audio in FL Studio. So without further delay, let's get started and see how you can do this. Now to demonstrate this, I've already imported an audio. So this is my audio present right here. And let me quickly play this audio for you. Now to mute this audio, what you need to do first is, you need to first select the audio. Next, you need to click on this downwards arrow. And now you need to go to edit. And now inside edit, you need to select this option, that is mute. And the moment you select mute, your audio will be muted. So now if I play the audio for you, this time as you can hear, nothing is audible. So this is how you can mute audio in FL Studio. Let's now see how you can unmute this audio. So to unmute this audio, simply select the audio. Next, click on this downwards arrow once again. And now go to edit. And inside edit, you're going to find this option called unmute. So simply click on it. And your audio will be unmuted. And so now if I play the audio for you once again. This is how you can mute and unmute audio in FL Studio. Do let me know your thoughts in the comment section below. Like the video and subscribe to my YouTube channel. I will again see you in the next video. Till then, thanks for watching.